New at noon, two men are behind bars accused of robbing a Southeast Portland restaurant at gunpoint. Jordan McClure and Jeremy Thomas are both facing first-degree robbery charges after allegedly holding up the Daily Planet restaurant and bar yesterday. Officers arrested the pair after they drove away from that business on 113th and Powell. Police tell us they recovered a gun that witnesses say was used during the robbery. The two suspects make their first court appearances at 2:30 today.